fast. Pumped and ready to go. And wasn't quick pitch. High and tight, and Tucker Barnhart cocks his arm as if to throw down to first base, but he likes to send it out back to the mound to count with one ball and two strikes. 1-0 score. Pirates have the lead. We're in the bottom of the fifth. Other games this afternoon. In the third, the Cubs and the Brewers are playing in Milwaukee. It's 0-0. In the fifth at Fenway, Tampa Bay 4, the Red Sox 1. Pitch out.
That's a classic.
Baltimore and the Yankees. It's a one-run game.
Yeah, come on, man.
Four at the end of four complete. Melendez heading to the seventh inning. Kansas City has a 1-0 lead on Cleveland. And now it's a 3-2 count.
Everybody's all right with it because I don't care. I want to go home. I'm trying to go home.
3-2, and you got to believe Harrison's going to be running. Other scores, Miami.
Batteries from a modern dad. I remember to take my mod to work, but I didn't remember to change the batteries.
Minute Maid Park. Tigers won. White Sox nothing after 2.5.
Dog needs to go for a walk.
Ball deep right field, 3-0 in favor of Pittsburgh.
Look at that. Way to keep it close, Reds. Hey, Siri. Have the Reds won any games yet this year?
Gives up his first home run of the year on a changeup, that was. And boy, with the way Jameson Taillon is pitching today, that looks like a million runs.
And
go up the steps to come right back down the steps. I love you.